Manchester United manager Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has reportedly given executive vice chairman Ed Woodward his transfer wish list ahead of the summer transfer window. The Red Devils have been linked with a host of high-profile names in recent months, despite Woodward already warning that spending will be affected by the coronavirus lockdown. The Telegraph reports that Solskjaer has now outlined which areas of his side he feels most need improvement ahead of a possible return to the Champions League next season. Top of the list is thought to be a new right winger, with Borussia Dortmund's Jadon Sancho still the priority target amid reports that United have put money aside from the England international. Solskjaer is also keen to bolster his ranks with a new centre back to act a partner for Harry Maguire and new centre forward with Loney Odenikhalo to set leave the club in January. United have recently been tipped to move for a midfielder with Jack Grealish, Saul Niguez and James Maddison among the name link, but the return of Paul Pogba and from Bruno Fernandes are thought to have listened. Their need to be strengthened in that area of the field. United currently sit 5th in the Premier League table, a finish which would be good enough for Champions League qualification as things stand.